Here we are, about to start mission 3, Spy Academy. I just noticed something weird. Last episode, okay, got it. Last episode, we did kill the whatever his name was with the chandelier, and was supposed to unlock this gun. No, this gun right here. It didn't for some reason. It didn't register. So, oh well, it is what it is. I guess I'll just have to go back and do it. We're gonna keep everything else the way it is, and let's get into the mission.
Moeller's still out there somewhere, but I've uncovered a dossier referring to something called Operation Kraken. The dossier also details a high-level meeting about to take place at Beaumont Saint-Denis. In attendance, Forgotten Capitan Seidel, Kriegsmarine German Navy, Obersturmbannführer Richter, Ausland SD Nazi Foreign Intelligence, Obersturmbannführer Sauer, Mulder's representative, Hauptmann Bruhl, head of security. Local resistance says he's a crack shot. It's quite the guest list. Operation Kraken has to be something big, but that's never stopped me before.
Never. Has never stopped us before. We are Shadow. No, we're not. At all. I know a lot of people, especially on YouTube, they edit out when they die.
High-ranking Nazi officers, highly secure fortress, shouldn't be a problem. Fabian Richter, he's on SOE's kill list and this meeting's guest list. Lucky him.
Objective updated. Find and kill Fabian Richter. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be in this, everything's gonna be in the city. This is, can we go up here? No? Ooh, I see a sniper. I think I did. Okay. Dang, that boy's 320 meters away. Okay. 279. Sorry, have to scout out. Ah, you can. Oh, you can mark alarms. Nice. Okay. You can take those out. Any other snipers? It's like feeling like I feel like sniper person right there. Gotta mark as many I wanna take that sniper out, but then I'm afraid that guy's gonna see him. That guy placing mines? Dude, that's a minefield. I think. Okay, there is a lot of people here. Can I climb higher? Dude, I wanna take that sniper out so badly. I'm afraid that guy's gonna. Yep. AKA that guy. I so wanna take him out. But I so can't. I mean, I can. Ooh.
Dieser Konvoi vom Nachrichtendienst denken, die Straße würde ihnen gehören. Schau ich nach, ob hinten noch alles an seinem Platz ist. Na schön. Gib Bescheid, wenn irgendwas nicht stimmt. Ich warte hier.
Thank you. What? How did you deal with that? And bye bye. Sergeant, huh? Sergeant, real quick before more guards show up.
Nothing else to find.
I'm gonna take you to the grass. You don't need to be here. For some intel. Ooh, there's a soldier right there, dude. There's a lot of them here, man. Dude, that sniper is gonna be a problem because he can see us. That's gonna be annoying, dude. I have a feeling that's who can see us right now. I have a feeling that's that sniper, dude. MP40 silenced. Let's go. I'm gonna go this way. You can't. It's a map boundary. Never mind. I wanna go down here, but I'm afraid it's gonna be. Okay, let's go this way. This doesn't seem to be a minefield. Sub seagulls. How you guys doing? You guys having fun? No? Alright. Come on, superhero, dude. How many shots are you gonna take?
I could use this SMG.
Like, seriously, man. I got shot like 20 times in the face. He was eating. Well, he was trying to eat. Bolt cutters. Always need those. Okay, anybody else around here? Let's see if we can pick up this. I have a feeling that's a landmine down that way. We need to find a way to sneak in. Get that. To change my range. That was way too high. Not surge. Oh my god, I always do this. I'm so screwed, dude. This is not good. Ooh. Ah. Man, I messed that one up bad.
Ah, this bleeding isn't slowing down. I need to treat the wound.
Oh my gosh, they came as I was there, dude. Now they're gonna raise the alarms. Oh my autosave. Sorry. It's, Oh, really? Oh my gosh, man. Let's do this. Hopefully. Okay. We pretend that this never happened. Like, we're not going to. There is another sniper over there, though. Somewhere he was shooting me. Yeah, we pretend like that never happened. I mean, I never messed up or anything. It was totally. Yeah, motorcycle. Forget you, buddy. Dude, I wanna take them out all so badly, but like, I don't know, like, if their bodies are gonna be discovered. Run. Grab him. Oh my gosh, I saw that motorcycle coming. I hope they're not gonna see me right here. No, in this game they won't. Yep, your buddy just left. And they're patrolling. Okay, so he moves. I don't think there's anybody around here. Let's save. And I want that nice long shot. It's okay. Okay. Yes, I know. Come on, buddy, dude, come back. Okay, let's go. Looks like they're just driving around. We have patches of grass we can hide in. See him. Almost. Yeah, another one. It's hard to take them out because there's so many of them here. Why would you run with the head now? Anybody heard anything? No! They didn't hear nothing! Yes! Okay, that's definitely better than the last time. I mean, it's not ideal, but it's definitely better. I rushed in here.
Nothing else,
okay. Let's go. That sniper can see me. I think it's a sniper. Oh my gosh, dude. No! How did I mess that up? Come on, show your head. Dude. Have all day, man. So real gaming, real here is Professor Gaming, it's really calculated risks. Oh my gosh, and I just interrupted. Oh yeah. It is what it is, unfortunately. Let's get out, let's go. I need to get at least inside that thing.
Be harder to spot me in that grass.
Obviously not for that sniper. Obviously not for that sniper. All right, I'm done, dude. Nah, this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. High quality material there, guys. Alright, so now at least now I know there's two guys that way. Man, if I can get lucky like I did last time and take out those two motorcycle guys. Nope, nothing to see here, homeboy. Just seeing stuff. Really? How? Whoa, it didn't go through his helmet. It just bounced off, but it cracked his freaking skull. Oh my gosh. That is gnarly. Anybody there? Dude, there was a guy right there when I shot that. snipers. Distance, this bullets don't do that much damage. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, you like to dig for mines? Hey, this is a sniper early game, so let's do some sniping. This first episode is gonna be fun though. All the death. I saw another one walking in there. Oh, there's yellow and phantom. Let's run across the room. Dude, no!
Damn it, it raised the alarm. Operation Kraken, whatever it is. The Abbey here at Beaumont Saint-Denis has the answers. Meeting could be taking place anywhere. Got to find some leads.
I'm going in guns blazing now. Sneak up on me like that, buddy? I thought we were cool. This fool, man. I need to heal. I'm going in gun. So that this is not an end. How am I still alive? Yeah, the problem is I'm boxed in between those guys. This is get your helmet off, dude. We're gonna get a helmet. Helmet is for losers. You're a big boy. Man, give me bandages, buddy. Grenade, huh? Okay, also we survived that somehow. Definitely not the way I planned it to go, but hey, if it works, it works. No, not really. Dude, the courtyard's still yellow. I have no band-aids.
All right. Taking this out will cause one hell of a distraction. Buy me some time.
Taking out again? Superhero, man. Come on, dude. Obviously, this is unrealistic and it would never work in real life. I heard that long time ago, but you know, this is a video game.
Sniper rifle. I know how to use this.
Taking what out? Like, I don't get it. What am I supposed to take out here? This area is not as yellow anymore, at least. I'm gonna do this.
Can't find anything else.
Go in and kill everyone. Taking this out. What are we taking out in? Like, I'm confused. Okay, let's see here. I just want to see. Town wall. Okay. So, how do we take it out? I have to search everybody because I need ammo and I most definitely need. What's up, guys? I hope you're not planning on going home today. That's because you can shot me, man. I'm just gonna clear this whole area out. Good. Okay, there is a lot of people here, man. This is crazy.
grabbed all I can.
Yeah, I'm sure. They just keep on murdering them, dude. Like, this is insane. Die. 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 To regroup. Gonna snipe you, buddy. Come on, show your head. Ah, oh, you sneaky. Person, you. They're not joking around, man. I lost Bandit. Never mind all these dead bodies and
no more to find here.
And whatnot. This is normal, guys. This is called war. Ain't nobody here, man. What you talking about? Nobody. At all. I'm so dead. I don't care anymore. Who's shooting me? What's up? Both sides. Killing spree. That's what this episode is going to be called. Killing spree. Episode. Like, this is not the way this game meant to play at all. No X-ray cam for that one. Come on, guys. Not the way I was playing this episode to go. Honestly. There are just so many people. so many soldiers and guards. Any of interest here? I'm still confused about this objective. Like, distraction. Like, what do you want me to do here? Like, I'm confused. Maybe down there? Starting location. Dude, the screen is still yellow. That's the crazy part. Like, how many of them did I kill already? And the screen is still yellow. I'm missing bolt cutters. Didn't I pick bolt cutters up? Oh no, I think that was before. Okay. Reloaded the save. All clear. Nice. Okay, now we can go back to pretending to play normally. Okay, actually, that's gonna be that for this episode. I'm gonna call it killing spree. And next episode, I'm actually gonna try to get something done. Because this was insane, if you ask me. I did not expect it to go as bad as it did. But hey, I mean, by bad, I mean, it was actually fun. Something a bit different. So let me see. Yeah, we're here. Like, whole bunch of dead bodies here. Half of the freaking protection is dead. So yeah, next episode we'll move on. And I have 3 skill points, so let's see what can we use here for. Extra health segment. Obviously I'm gonna need that. And extra health segment. The way I play, I'm gonna need them. So okay guys. Have a good one. Thank you for watching. Professor Gaming, where every move is always very calculated. No, it's not. Out. Hit like and subscribe. Thank you guys. Bye bye.